Welcome back. So today I'm actually doing a suggestion I got in my comments from a bit ago. I'll put it up on screen. So thank you to them. And so I'm just gonna be making a house with three random colors that I'm gonna be picking from this wheel. So let's just do it. Yeah, first color. Orange. Great. Okay, so we have orange. Wait, I need to write this down. Okay, so orange, remove. The next one, purple. Okay, one more. Hold like white or black or something. Like brown. Pink? Okay. That matches with purple, so that's good. So we have our three colors. Now we just need. So let's make a house with those three colors. And I think I'm gonna build the house off camera because like that part's kind of boring.
While I am building, here is some news. I am going to do a voice acted Royal High Roleplay. If you are interested in being a voice actor or a body actor, join the Discord server or follow the Instagram. All links in the description. Okay, bye.
I decorated the first floor for now. But first, he's outside. So now I'm gonna color the outside. Okay. So let's use concrete for these. Wait, I don't know what color to use. This is pink, by the way. And so like these are like brown. So I can only use like these oranges. And what was the other color? Like purple and pink. And also this is pink too, cause it's pink. I could just make this whole house like pink and purple. Let's make the handles like hot pink. Does that look good? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna color the garage door the same. And then the windows seashell. Then here could be like a different purple color. Then here even like a lighter purple color. Lilac. Wait, that's cute. I still need to incorporate orange in this somehow. Then I color this the same. I need to color these windows too. Looks decent. Okay. Should I add trees? No, let's not add trees. So now let's move on to the inside. I'm gonna make the floor pink. Okay. Maybe like a pink wood. Wait, does that look good? Wait, should I use a different pink? No, I like that one. Okay, that looks weird at the corners a bit, but it's fine. But then the walls. Should just be like that lilac color. Mm-hmm. cute. Then I need to add the wall trim in here too. Heck. You have to make it, what did I say, light orange? That's like so nice. Oh, I totally love that. This house is so quirky. Guys, if I ever get a motorcycle and it doesn't look like this, then I don't want it. Thanks. Yeah. Yeah, heck yeah. That's like so awesome. Okay, I think put the roof on. Oh my goodness. This looks like a weird grandma house. Not gonna lie. Looks like it's giving granny's house. Like your parents like drop you off at your grandma's house and it's just all weird and creepy kinda. Wait, let's make that the school hot pink. Okay, let's go on to the second floor now. I haven't decorated this yet, actually. So, okay. Here's the bathroom. I feel like I should add plants in this house, actually. I feel like that would be in here. Wait, no, the plants can be green. Never mind. If this wasn't only three colors challenge, and I would add plants. Or if green was a color. I just need to color this last room real quick. So, I'm gonna color this closet. Just make this the normal wood color. Then hot pink. There we go. This isn't like very decorated, but I don't know how to make it look less boring. Hot pink bed. Let's make it zebra. You know what? Not zebra. I remember. Dude, I just got a memory from that. I had like this house I tried to make look like Karina's house from Sis vs. Bro. And I used this texture for the bed. Anyway, party cubes, heck yeah. That's sick. Anyway. Ew. Okay, here's the bedroom. I would totally live in here. This needs more decorations. Let's add like a mug, some books. I want to add like a painting easel, painting stand, like right here. Get like that color. What should I add there? Decorations, clutter. Add this. But I want to add that somewhere else too. It's like in there. My gosh, this house is so quirky, guys. Is the outside? Oh crap, I forgot to change the painting. Then the bathroom. The bedroom. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe for more content like this. Make sure to join my Discord server. And,